Breaking news into the KMBC 9 newsroom at this hour. Both northbound and southbound I-435 are closed at the K-32 interchange, and eastbound K-32 is also closed because of a semi-trailer crash. KMBC 9's Johnny Rowlands is live over the scene in News Chopper 9 right now. Johnny, what can you tell us?
Well, Kelly, some new information. Southbound 435 here is open, but they are diverting traffic northbound on 435 off Wood End. Folks going over to 88th Street and up to K-32. This where the semi came off the road from left to right. That is from south to north. And you can see a lot of damage to this, apparently carrying orange juice. A lot of emergency personnel down there, but not a lot of activity. We thought we saw in the beginning perhaps an extrication taking place. There are firefighters down there, but we can't really exactly tell what they are trying to accomplish at this point. And right now, we do not know the condition of the driver of this vehicle. Johnny Rowlands, News Chopper 9, back to you in the studio.
Johnny, we're looking at your pictures live right now. Can you describe a little bit? We had heard early reports that it was carrying orange juice. How big a mess is this, and how big an area are we talking about?
Well, we'll go ahead and pull back and show you a little bit. A lot of it along some railroad tracks here, if I'm not mistaken, and this is where a lot of the debris has ended up. The railroad tracks there between the, the bridge there, underneath the bridge, and just to the north of that, of course, would be K-32 east and westbound as well. Doesn't look like K-32 has much in the way of debris, but a ton of emergency equipment down there. That's why eastbound K-32 here at 435 remains shut down. Kelly?
Johnny, we are just getting word in that this is being called a fatal accident and that there are injuries involved as well. Now, I know you said that you saw perhaps an extrication taking place. Are you seeing anything else that would lend to that? Again, these reports are just coming in that they are calling this a fatality, and I know you said there are quite a few emergency crews on the scene. Are you seeing anything with that regard?
We were fearing that, Kelly, when we just saw a lot of firefighters just standing around. Of course, we never want to speculate, but it does not look like necessarily any kind of a rescue is going on now. Unknown what the injury is, but it is certainly understandable that this is a fatality accident. When we zoom in, and we'll show you the velocity of this truck, perhaps going the speed limit 65 miles an hour here northbound on 435, off that embankment, down onto the railroad tracks. You can see the debris and just not much left of the cab portion of this semi-trailer truck at all. Back to you.
All right, Johnny, one more time, would you reiterate exactly what drivers should be doing at this hour? And we know we'll stay on top of this and bring people the latest at 5 as well.
Certainly. It is northbound 435. They're forcing traffic off at Wood End, and that is where most folks are hanging a right and paralleling 435 just to the east here. Northbound is 88th Street. Folks taking that up to K-32, they can then make a left turn westbound on K-32 briefly before picking up the on-ramp back to northbound 435. Again, southbound is back open.
All right. Thank you very much. That is Johnny Rowlands live over the scene. We will stay on top of this situation and bring you the very latest in our news tonight at 5.